Hello guys, greetings to you. Welcome to my chemistry channel. I'm going to tell you about interesting fact that is about dry ice. You might have seen a normal ice, but I'm going to tell you what is a dry ice now. So generally ice is made up of water, that is a liquid. Generally it consists of hydrogen and also oxygen. But dry ice is quite different than this normal ice. So dry ice is nothing but a solid carbon dioxide, that is called as a dry ice. And this dry ice is not generally available or naturally not available in the earth, but it is naturally available in the Mars. But it has to be prepared artificially by ourselves. So how we are going to make this dry ice is, so generally carbon dioxide is in the form of a gaseous state. So this carbon dioxide need to be converted in the form of a liquid. Then later it has to be cooled under minus 78 degrees Celsius. Then we are going to get in the form of a solid. So that solid carbon dioxide is called as a dry ice, and this solid carbon dioxide, that is a dry ice, can be used to store the some of the refrigerator food items, and also we can use this for storing the frozen food and to store some of the medicines during the transportation where there is no availability of the refrigerator. And this is also used as a fire extinguisher. So these are the different uses of this dry ice, and it is one of the dangerous where we can't hold this dry ice naturally or by our hands. So it has to be taken some precautions. So whenever we hold this dry ice, we have to wear some gloves and we have to hold. If we don't wear it, the gloves, and naturally we catch this dry ice, then it is dangerous. That is going to kill the cells of our skin. So thank you everyone. Let us meet in the next video session.